Welcome to Outlook Africa, a show where we deal with the socio-political issues affecting black people in Africa and the black diaspora. Today we have the pleasure of having Mr. Seun Kuti on the show. Mr. Seun Kuti.
Mr. Najo Seun. I never miss my star.
Okay. We have the pleasure of having Seun Kuti on the show today. Seun Kuti is a musician, he's an instrumentalist, a singer, and increasingly he has become a Pan-Africanist social political commentator who is very well much in demand across Africa and the black diaspora. Today we have the pleasure of welcoming Seun Kuti to Outlook Africa. Hello Seun, how are you today?
Hello everybody, I'm good.
Good. Now Seun, in doing my research for this, I came across something that your outro and your collaboration with Jidenna.
Yes.
In your outro, if you just pardon me, I'll have to read something here. You say, and I quote, "I believe it's time for African peoples and
African peoples powered highway. A highway that would connect the diaspora and the motherland. A global highway for African people all over the world to rediscover themselves, to remember that the only thing that unites black people globally, the only thing we all have in common is that we are from Africa."
That's very, very profound. How do you think we can achieve this?
Well, I think, funny enough, I think it's a mutual thing. It has its both ways, but I think the heaviest side of the responsibility lies on the African continent, right? So if we had a progressive, dynamic government, there would be banks of Africa in African communities in America, the way you have Bank of China, Bank of India, and that's the way Africa will be able to tap into the economy of these huge nations, instead of going to beg for loans through its children that are there. And by building this economic relationship, they want to know more about Africa. And the elimination of the divisive rhetoric that our dividers in chief continue to put between us to divide us, you know, because you have to understand that the African elites globally have sold out the African people. You know, and in America too, we have the ADOS crew, you know, funded by racists, doing the same thing. But all on the side, they all, if you look at the ADOS too, supported by many American celebrities, because all our elites are celebrities in America. Exactly. In Nigeria, they are all politicians and politician boys. So it's the same thing. It's both ways, you know, it's both ways, and there's so much that needs to be done, you know, but with more power inside of the Pan-Africanist people, with more collaboration and more cohesion, and right now with the spiritual help of our ancestors that are creating this awakening globally amongst our people, hopefully we'll be able to find that all over the world, motherland people, our goals and mission should be the same, you know.